Are you certain it's her?
An elf matching your description on the ship you named, and alone as far as I could tell.
I need to know if it's a trap.
I did as you asked, Fenris. Now it's up to you. You talk to him, Hawk. I've had my fill for today.
Then heed it, first of us.
Maybe I can help, Fenris.
It's my sister. I didn't tell you, but I followed up on Hadriana's information. Everything she said was true. I had to keep it quiet, but I eventually contacted Varenia and sent her coin enough to come meet me. And now she's here.
She was in Carinus after all.
My sister left Magister Ahriman's service, and I found her in Minrathus. That made things more difficult. But according to the men I paid, it's just as Hadriana said. She's not a slave. She's a tailor, in fact. Getting a letter to her was difficult, and she didn't believe me at first. But she's finally come.
You're worried Daenerys knows?
The more it seems he doesn't know, the more certain I become he does. Come with me, Hawk. I need you there when I meet her.
Where is she?
If we go to the Hanged Man during the day, she'll be there, for the next week at least. It would mean a lot to me. That's all I ask.
It really is, Hugh.
Varenia? I remember you. We played in our master's courtyard while Mother worked. You called me...
Leto. That's your name.
What's wrong? Why are you so...
Fenris, we have to get out of here.
Ah, my little Fenris. Predictable as always.
I'm sorry it came to this, Leto.
You led him here.
Now, Fenris. Don't blame your sister. She did what any good Imperial citizen should.
I never wanted these filthy markings, Daenerys. But I won't let you kill me to get them.
How little you know, my pet. And this is your new master, then? The champion of Kirkwall? Impressive.
Fenris doesn't belong to anyone.
Do I detect a note of jealousy? It's not surprising. The lad is rather skilled, isn't he?
Shut your mouth, Daenerys!
The word is master.
Surely you can't hook me.
Coming up! master.
I had no choice, Leto.
Stop calling me that.
He was going to make me his apprentice. I would have been a magister.
You sold out your own brother to become a magister?
Your sister's a mage? You bloody hypocrite. You really are just jealous.
You have no idea what we went through, what I've had to do since Mother died. This was my only chance.
And now you have no chance at all.
Please, don't do this. Please, tell him to stop.
This can't be stopped now.
I would have given you everything. I thought discovering my past would bring a sense of belonging, but I was wrong. Magic has tainted that too. There is nothing for me to reclaim. I am alone.
You have friends?
Yes, a mage is my only friend.
Hey now, you could do worse.
I feel unclean, like this magic is not only etched into my skin, but has also stained my soul. And now this. Let's go. I need to get out of here.
You know, you could go anywhere you like now.
I'm aware of that.
Oh, you could become a raider. You could join my crew.
The crew of your non-existent ship?
Well, with that attitude, you're never going anywhere, are you?
She doesn't understand. Yes, I am free. Daenerys is dead. Yet, it doesn't feel like it should.
You thought killing him would solve everything. But it doesn't.
I suppose not. I thought if I didn't need to run and fight to stay alive, I would finally be able to live as a free man does. But how is that? Whatever past I had died with my sister. I have nothing now. Not even an enemy.
Maybe that just means there's nothing holding you back.
An interesting thought. It's just difficult to overlook the stain that magic has left on my life. If I seem bitter, it's not without cause. Perhaps it is time to move forward. I just don't know where that leads. Do you?
You're still blaming magic for everything.
Think about it, Hawk. Look at what happened to your mother. Look at the life you've had to lead. Is there anyone whose life has been touched by magic that actually benefits?
Blaming magic isn't the answer.
For every mage such as you, Hawk, there are a dozen more too weak to handle their power. Them, I fear, as should you, as should anyone. But what's important now is moving forward. I only wish I knew where that led.
That's the point, isn't it? You can do anything you like.
The future of a slave is never uncertain. But I am no longer a slave. Perhaps it is time I remember that. Thank you, Hawk. I would never have thought to call a mage my friend. Yet here you are. Wherever the future leads, I hope it is at your side.
Take a look at this.
A Blade of Mercy. I remember these. You see them in the Imperium. Replicas of the sword Archon Hesarion used to kill Andraste. This one looks finely crafted.
I thought it might be worth something.
It is. Here, let me show you. These are gifts of honor, given to those who have performed a service for the Imperium. Daenerys coveted them, as I recall.
You don't talk about the Imperium much.
It's not a place I remember fondly.
I'd like you to have it.
For me? Yes. I think I'd like that. I'll think of the irony as I wield it. Thank you, Hawk.